I thought that was yours, my bad.
Hey, Bars, how do you go live on your personal page, you know or not?
I've never done it. This is where you're making a post and you say go live instead.
That's what I thought.
What's up, Instagram
and Facebook?
We just setting everything up right now. Shout out Junkie Kid, Harsh Records.
If you haven't yet, demos on Friday or something.
These are all fans, sir. Nobody's gonna finish setting everything up. I got some important stuff to tell y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Assumptions.
It's time to give them what you got. We'll be right back.
shit.
Talk to the people, sir.
Talk to the people. Oh, man. Hard Ways, what's up? Shout out Ukraine. Ukraine's about to get that new dose of hard trap music. That shit almost broke, man.
Damn, there's it's another one over there.
It's nah, man, better, it's good. All good. Right.
There we go.
Put it on the other side of that cable, though.
There we go. I can sit here and see it's delayed.
Oh, maybe I'll go.
Let's go.
Oh, it's delayed.
Yeah, it's delayed. It's all good. Alright. So. What did they say, man?
Hey, listen, we have a brand new EP about to drop off for you guys July 2nd on Harsh. Okay, it's going to be called
what's that?
Hard Sounds Volume 2.
Oh, Hard City Volume 2.
Hard City Volume 2. Sorry,
so we decided to call it Hard City Volume 2. In our town. Harsh Records. What's the date?
July 2nd.
July 2nd. So get ready. We're going to show you guys a couple tunes off the EP that are done. Still a work in progress. So, you know, let's do it.
Let's play something.
Let's play something. Oh, shit. Let's see. I'm make a video of my twerk in the center of town with Lit Lords. We'll make my post on Instagram. Shout out Hard Wades.
Drew, what up?
How you know Drew's in here?
He's on the other page, man.
Oh.
Alright. Well, let's see here. What we got? What we got? We haven't even put this thing into a fucking playlist yet.
We got
Tarantino. Alright, so this is one of the tracks that we're thinking will be on the EP. It's called Tarantino. It's a mosh pit disaster.
Let me know what you guys think.
Here we go. Tarantino, still a work of progress. Been playing it out at some shows. It's fucking tight.
What else we got?
Staying here. Overlord. This next one is called Overlord. This song makes absolutely no sense.
Zero.
This hybrid hard trap. Check it out. Here we go. Something. I keep forgetting about the hammer. So this
we've had this track done for a while. Yeah. We've just been trying to figure out a place for it.
This track is called The Hammer. This shit is just some heavy ass shit that's
it's
just
ignorant.
Gonna, it's ignorant.
It's Let's ignorant. That.
There you go. The Hammer. We can't leave the hardstyle fans behind. So, I mean,
True Power.
True Power. Is, you know, there's a lot of shit. Underworld. Oh, I gotta hear Underworld on here. To let you guys know, we can't leave the hardstyle fans behind. So, also on Harsh Records, we're planning a all hardstyle EP to come out after the Hard City Volume 2. It's just gonna be a hardstyle, heavy hitting, just. Incredible shit, but we're also gonna give you guys a dose of the Hard City Volume 2 hard style. So, True Power. So this is the one we're thinking we're gonna stick on here. It's called True Power. Check it out.
We have pioneered the scene, but there is one that only the elite have mastered.
Stop it. Well, what I have to say right here, hard trap artists, it's time to evolve, baby. If you guys gonna make hard style, you gotta make it for real. So here we go, real hard style. Let's do it.
The time is now. From the distorted kick drum to the animalistic bass, it is time to display. Now.
Art Style EP. Shout out to my sister. I had her record the vocals on this. It's called Underworld. Check it out.
In the time before civilization, before kings and war, there was sound. At its foundation, was a man who spent an eternity cultivating song and dance within the harder realms, combining countless culture and tradition from the future. He was finally able to create the masterpiece that would place the coming of humanity in harmony. Come closer as we apprise the tale of the Lords of the Underworld.
Also got a song. We usually never get singers on our songs. It's usually always a fucking sample. So this next song right here is got a vocalist on it. I've been playing it out overseas lately. It's coming out really fucking dope. And
his name is Radix. Shout out Radix.
And this song's a fucking banger. Check out the fucking melody. Check out the drop. Here we go.
Streetlights, driving all night, just to be with you. You're like starlight in a dark sky. I'm only wanting you. And it feels like I'm never enough and out. And it feels like I'm never enough and out.
You guys are fucking special. So let's see here. Alright, so we'll go ahead and play a remix that we've been working on right now. We don't know if it's going to be an official one yet, but it's fucking dope either way. So where the fuck's it at? 4B Whistle Lit Lords Edition.
I'm a sucker,
work in progress. Now, I got a shout out to the motherfuckers, Ty Guys, and my son, Angel. Work on some music, my son. I know you sent me some music yesterday, and this is going to be the first time I listen to it right now, as well as everybody else in
everybody
here.
Everybody else in here.
So, good luck, my sir. Here we go. Some brand new Ty Guys music.
Man, please, send me some heat, man.
Send some heat?
It's on my phone, unfortunately.
This song's called I'm Gonna Be a Raver or something.
To the motherfucking day I die.
Original music, there we go, that's what the world needs. Ty Guys, that's the name in Hard Sci, and whatever else they decide to make, it's just fire. Holy shit. Now I gotta hear fucking Chupacabra on these speakers, because these speakers are so cool. So, let me see here.
Oh shit.
What else we got? Gladiator.
Gladiator.
So, let's see here. One more track to show you guys right here. We got one more track to show you guys. Y'all laughing because I'm dancing. Hey, man, you got to get down, man. Anyway, this track is called Gladiator. Check it out. At the funeral.
Wow.
Did. Swings on steroids. That's exactly what it is.
That's exactly what it is.
Shout out to Cowitz 38. You the man. I love you, man. Cowitz, this guy right here.
Hey, Cowitz, listen, man. I appreciate the honesty always, brother, man. Yeah. That man will tell you when something sucks.
Yep. If anybody gets to hear a new Lit Lords track before anybody, it's Cowitz, because he'll be like, yo, that shit's fucking garbage, bro. You know? And I'll just be like, well, shit. Just gotta go make a new song. So, yeah, brand new fucking EP, Harsh Records, July 2nd.
Then the next one, I think, is October 15th, yep. I believe.
And we're going to put out another EP right after that EP, October, and it's going to be heavy-hitting, hard style, Harsh Records. Shout out Junkie Kid.
Shout out, yeah.
Looking sexy as fuck or something. So,
you got some house tunes, man?
Oh, house
music.
Oh, yeah, you know what to play.
Shit.
Yeah, listen, man.
Oh, house music. You guys heard that song from the video. It's the whole motherfucking playground. Play Life, bro. Comment of the year. He says it's not swings, it's the whole motherfucking playground. That's fucking hilarious. Okay, so check it out. Some house music. Leave you guys off with some fucking house music. This track's called The Rhythm.
Check
never coming out.